Guys, in this video session we will discuss how to get a country, city, region, latitude and longitude from their public IP address. So let's start. We create a new ASP.NET web project. We choose empty and rename it. Add a web page. Need to add a web page. A web form. And go to code part. We need to add three more packages using system.io, using system.xml, using system.net. In previous video session we already discussed how to get your public IP and also say that code does not work on a local host. So currently we pass in my public IP as a hard coded. So we search my public IP. What is my IP? My IP is this. So now we create a function. Public string get country by IP. We take here a string IP address. We pass it here. And we take a variable string str return value is equal to string dot empty string IP response. We need to create one function that fetch XML data from their URL. So we need to add one more function, IRequest helper. Public string helper. We need to pass here URL. HTTP web request dot obj request. Type cost http web request, equal to web request dot create. We need to pass here a URL. Then get HTTP web response obj response response is equal to typecast it. Request dot get response string reader. I need to get a string reader equal to response reader. Obj response dot get response string. And string response read equal to response. Response reader dot read to end. Response reader dot close. Response reader dot dispatch. Return response read. Response read. We need to pass that string response read that read to the end of response reader. Then we get here IP request helper, and we need to pass here URL http://ip api.com /xml/ip address. That function return XML data on the behalf of their public IP. In XML document response XML is equal to IB info IP info XML. Into firstly create object IP info XML is equal to new XML document IP info XML dot load XML and IP response means that function IP response XML node list XML node list is equal to response XML is equal to IP info IP XML dot get element by tag name get element by tag name equal to query QUERY now all it's done now return a string string response XML return value and I name it return value is equal to response XML dot item 0 0 dot child nodes it's two per country I debug it and then I show you how the XML was format in a text now text dot to string return value return response XML value now I will show you firstly call the get country p and v breakpoint here same build succeed now it goes here.
debug it. It's return this format, this XML. Now we copy it and I will show you how this works. I will copy from anywhere, I will copy it here. Security is success. It's a country. Country code. Region. Region name. City. Zip. Latitude. Longitude. Time zone. ISP. ORG. Yes. So following these things we'll find from their public IP address: country, country code, region, region name, city, zip, latitude, longitude, time zone, ISP, organization and queries. So they're fine with the help of this string. Now you can see this. Sorry, my internet connection is slow. Now it's container child number 2 means 012 means it's a region name. IN. It's 0, 1 and 2. It's getting IN. If we want to get their country name, then simply change it here 1. And if we want to city, then 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's 5 number to return their city. And same for this. So thanks for watching. For watching more videos, please subscribe my channel. If you have any question, then comment it. I will reply you soon. Okay, thanks.